guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be attempting to recreate Kristen Stewart's look from the 2019 Chanel fashion show. It's this beautiful mauve smoky eye and a nude lip, and yeah, I tried my best. So I really hope you guys enjoy it. Alright, so I'm going to prime my face using my Maybelline Baby Skin Primer. That's just going to give a really nice poreless base for our face. And then I'm going to go in with my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the color Fair and Light, because your girl is fair and light. And we're using a lot of this. I'm just going to use a damp beauty blender to kind of blend it in, because Kristen's skin's always very light and natural, and I really just wanted to stay true to how her skin looks. Next, I'm going to be going in with my two Holy Grail foundations. So I'm going to be mixing together the Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation in Porcelain and my Fenty Beauty Pro Filter foundation in 160, and I'm just going to mix them together on the back of my hand, and then use a damp beauty blender to blend it into my skin. And this is the perfect foundation combo I've found for my skin. It matches beautifully, and it's really great. Then I'm going to set it with my Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Powder in the shade Porcelain. Kristen was very matte in the photo. I didn't see any glow at all. It was just a very matte canvas. So that's what I'm going to try to recreate. And then next I'm going to fill in my brows. Kristen finally has thick brows. I can finally do thick brows on my channel. So I'm just combing them up, and then I'm going to use my, like a light ashy tone grayish brown shade to lightly kind of feather it in, with an angled brush to kind of fill in the sparse areas. Her brows weren't really, like, drawn on, they were very natural, and since her hair is blonde now, she went for a blonde shade, and my hair is brown, so I kind of went for more of a, ashy brown shade instead. So just try to keep them like nice and thick and natural. And then of course it's not a Chanel brow without brushing up the hairs and making them look all nice and thick and bushy. So I'm just setting them with some clear brow gel. And then I'm gonna be using an eye primer. The one I use is my favorite. It's my Essence I Love Color Intensifying Eyeshadow Base. I'm just gonna be putting this all over my lids. And then using my TARDIS Pro palette, I'm going to be jumping into the shade Classic to just kind of set the primer so that way all the shadows will blend easier. And then I'm going to go into Profesh, and I'm going to start to sculpt out the mauve-y cat eye with this shade. So I'm using my natural depth and shape of my eyes to kind of help guide it, and I'm using a fluffy brush to slowly build up the shadow both in my crease and underneath my eye to help create that beautiful cat eye shape that Kristen always has. So just slowly build this up until you are satisfied with the intensity of it. Next, I'm going to take a fluffier brush, and I'm just going to kind of buff it out a bit more, because this is supposed to be our transition shade slash guideline for the other shadows. And then next, I'm going to be mixing Mod and No Filter together, and I'm going to apply this into my lid and lightly into the crease, because you still want that transition shade to like kind of poke through. So I'm using a dense flat brush to kind of push the shadows onto my lid and into my crease. And you want to build this up to the intensity that you want. And I'm also going to be bringing that shade underneath my eyes. And then I'm going to take a small pencil brush with the same mixture of eyeshadow as before, and I'm going to be intensifying it on the bottom to create that more cat eye shape. And Kristen is all about the mess, so the messier the better. Next, I'm using my Essence retractable longwear eyeliner to tightline my upper and lower waterline. And Kristen has a very specific way on how her makeup artist puts her eyeliner. So her eyeliner on the lower part starts from her inner corners and works the thickness outwards to create that very sexy almond cat eye shape. And then I'm going to be buffing it out using Drama from the exact same palette. So I'm going to be buffing up the eyeliner on my top and lower lash line. You want this very smoky and grungy. And with Kristen, the messier, the sexier, the better. And it's very intense and beautiful. I think this is probably my favorite eyeshadow look that I've done so far. Next, I'm going to be curling my lashes. Kristen's eyelashes weren't really popping all that much, so I'm just going to be using my Rimmel Lash Accelerator Mascara just to give a generous coat to my top and bottom lashes. The main focus is the color of the shadow, and the intensity of the shadow, less of the mascara. So keep that in mind when you're doing this look. And the mascara is going to help intensify that really sexy eyeliner on the bottom. Okay, next I'm going to be bronzing up my face. Kristen's makeup artist went ham on the bronzer, so am I. I'm using my Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer, the light one, because I am too pale for the dark one. I am just chiseling out my cheekbones and my jawline and bringing it onto the sides of my forehead, underneath my jaw. Just go ham on the bronzer. And I'm also going to kind of bring it onto my cheekbones as kind of like a blush in a way. And then for blush, I'm using my Tarte Amazonian Clay blush in Idol. And this is a very dark, bronzy, kind of mauve-y shade. So just kind of add that over top of the bronzer, and this is going to intensify it a bit more. For lips, Kristen had a very beautiful grayish nude lip, so I'm using my NYX lip liner in Natural, and then I'm going to be going over top of that with my L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Liquid Lipstick in Dose of Cocoa, and this is the perfect lip shade to her. Anyways, that is the finished look, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please let me know what your favorite look from the fashion show was. And if you like this video, please give it a big like and subscribe. And leave in the comments below what looks you'd like to do. Alright, bye!